on Team Kenya's attire for the Tokyo Olympics.
Yes.
And how is that coming along?
Oh my God. We did send out, we worked with Tusker in regard to branding the Kenyan team. And we also did the same thing, sent out the advert, people sending their information, were able to go through the process of going through the designs that that people had sent. And finally, we took it up for public voting again.
Yeah.
And the last designers that were last there, they're the ones who are going to now we pick on the particular ones that won, and Kenyans will be able to wear it.
We're definitely waiting to see
and
what will be.
Let me just say the last part before you close me up, because you're saying Nigeria, you know, they all have their national dress.
Yeah.
Yes,
in they about have, 30 seconds or so.
And they have very many tribes as well. So I think what Derek is saying, that we just need to identify what are we picking on. Mm-hmm. Because even the national dress process, it took the designers to go through all the counties, all the counties, you know, to get everything. And we, even for the first time, we actually even considered the Muslims.
Wow.
If you look at the men with their shirt, they even had the hat, because you're like, how do we create something that is unifying Kenya as a nation?
Mm-hmm.
And again, it could be